Cameras capturing the night sky led scientists to find two fireballs that turned into meteorites landing near the Nullarbor. One stumbled on almost by accident.
Oh, what was that?
Teams of scientists had been sent to look for the meteorites after cameras caught the activity in the sky. They may look like ordinary rocks, but geologists are starry-eyed because they know where in space they actually came from.
There's less than 40 ever in the whole world that we have orbits for.
The smaller one landed in forest on the Nullarbor Plain. The bigger one, weighing 1.1 kilograms, ended up 600 kilometres outside of Esperance. Finding meteorites this small typically isn't easy, but scientists had luck on their side and found these within hours.
They get really blown around by the wind, so we have to predict how they're going to fall, what the winds are, and where they're going to fall on the ground.
Both rocks are now in the hands of researchers.
Don't drop it.
They hope to find answers to some big questions.
How our solar system formed, how it's changed over time, and, potentially what we might expect for those asteroids in the future.
Chips of the rocks will also be sent to specialists across the world to dig deeper into their origins. Evelyn Manfield, ABC News.